Transform your living spaces with our DIY PIR motion sensor projects using HCSR501. Enjoy energy efficiency, enhanced security, and adaptive automation effortlessly. Building the project on a breadboard provides a tactile and interactive learning experience, allowing enthusiasts and students to grasp the fundamentals of electronics in a practical way. You can download the detailed PDF booklet with the necessary images and diagrams from the link in the description. After installing all the components, cross-verify all the connections based on the provided diagram. After ensuring everything is in order, apply a 12-volt power supply to the circuit, and, as a final step, connect the 220-volt power source for the bulb. The PIR motion sensor detects infrared radiation from a moving human body, then generates a pulse to activate connected devices, such as relays, bulbs, alarms, or other security-related devices. For those viewers seeking a permanent solution of this PIR motion sensor project, we replicated the project on the zero board and crafted a third version on the PCB. PIR stands for passive infrared. The passive part means it doesn't send out signals, but instead detects infrared radiation from warm bodies nearby. Detected radiations are converted into an electrical signals proportionate to the radiation level. This signal is applicable to external circuits for amplification and triggering alarm stages. Thank you for watching.